black and white. And the best thing you ever done for me is to help me take my life less seriously. It's only life after all. Yeah. Well, darkness has a hunger that's insatiable, and lightness has a call that's hard to hear. And I wrap my fear around me like a blanket.
Good morning. Welcome back from hiatus. My goodness.
Welcome back. Welcome to Don't Steal This Morning Show.
Welcome, guys. Cheers.
Hocus.
Matt Boren and
Jessica Golden.
Dutifully, respectively.
Often, admirably. Admirably?
Romantically linked.
And admirably, we are.
Yes.
Jessica Golden and
Matt Boren. We're Hocus. Before I go any further, let me have my Marley decaf so as I can wake up. Had a long flight yesterday night.
Yeah, and I'll just have my SAT trifecta, stevia, agave, and truvia. Like the SAT, which I might need to start tutoring if someone doesn't buy this show real quickly.
That's right, we're posting that on Craigslist. Hey, Aunt Truvia.
Hey, what's up, Truv?
How was your summer break, Truvia?
You are really fresh from summer, huh?
Well, let me tell you something. I was just, if you guys, I don't want to make anyone jealous, but I made some string bracelets.
Macrame?
Yeah, we did macrame.
Lanyards?
My cousin Josh made this, and I made this one.
Wow.
Also made the, oh my God, hold on a second.
Uh-oh.
Someone made someone a tie-dye tank top.
Oh my goodness. Wait, can I do, that? What? Well, after 40 seconds,
yeah.
I might do a trial
You could do a trial.
Wait, I love that you got me on my
because
chizzle.
We were up in the Catskills, which, if you don't know what the Catskills are, a lot of Borscht Belt humor happens up there. A lot of yuck-yucks. Take my wife, please. Is this thing on?
I love that. So our humor.
Yeah, isn't it our humor?
Oh, it's our humor.
Yeah.
Like none other.
Have you been?
I've been great. Do you notice anything here? Teeth are kind of popping?
Hold on. I just went blind by your teeth.
I've done a few white strips. Is it clear to legal if I name the company?
Yeah. Legal? Clear.
Crest white strips. I did some Crest white strips. Whoa. Can you see from there? They're pretty bright. Let's see. My cousin's dog.
Your teeth make me look Latina.
Wait, like him? Tina?
Yeah, Tina. And Latina.
Oh,
like I look Latin.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I want to look Latina. Mm. But,
you kind of do. You look Peruvian, Latina, Greek.
What's up there? Oh, gosh. Vapors kicked in late. Whoa, 2:40. 20-second delay today.
That's right.
Because I was too busy being Latina. So... that goes.
Latina Pinkett Smith.
Oh, I whoops.
You guys, if you didn't notice, we've been taking upwards of 10 hiatuses this summer.
Yeah.
Is it hiatuses or
hiatus? Hiatus. Write in, you guys. Don't steal this
morning
show
at gmail.com. Let us know what it is. We don't know tenses, past or present.
I do have a story, but I think that we should get to our guests because we have so much fun to have with them.
That's true.
This is not only one of our best-looking guests, maybe one of the most fun, adorable tennis playing.
He plays tennis, right?
Very good tennis player. You knew this?
Yeah, is he Serena and Venus's triplet?
It is funny you say that. Ask him about Serena and Venus. I'm your Venus.
Okay.
I think he might know one of them. I don't mean biblically. I do not mean biblically. No. But I think he might have hit some balls.
Whoa.
Always hitting balls, the Finskies.
Wow.
Well, our guest today, the adorable, affable,
extraordinary,
please welcome everyone in the viewing presence audience, Charlie Finn.
Hi, I'm Intern Desi. Remember me? Sorry I don't have my face on. I thought I was the regular intern today and not the on-camera intern that you've come to know and love, even after just one epi. We've been on hiatus because Jessica needed to relax, and Matt needed some inspiration. They think they're Elizabeth Habelsack and Kathy Lee. Oh my God, I feel like such a tweenager because Charlie Finn is here. Hot set alert, hot set alert. He's like our Pats, but not a vampire. Although he did come into my dreams and bite me last night. Cue the music, cue the music. Oh yeah, and by the way, I still do fade-ins and fade-outs.
You brought your nose!
That's Wilbur. This is Wilbur.
Oh, hey, Wilbur.
Wilbur's really excited to be on the show.
Whoa, Wilbur.
And sometimes I do a lean back if you want to be like, hey, high five to Matt. I'm going to give you
that
option.
High five to Charlie's.
Oh my god, this dog is cute.
I just...
Did you have a spill?
Yeah,
okay,
I'm not the first one to do this.
Well, so,
hold on, we have a crew. Crew, can you guys clean up?
Clean up on the couch?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Coming.
No problem.
Wilbur.
I have a great stain product. We are good.
Wilbur, come here.
That's a very macho coffee cup we've given you. We have a lot to talk about.
Yeah, we do.
My dog? Hold on.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Guys, we're going off camera for a second.
Well, on this show, we can do off camera. It doesn't happen on most talk shows, right?
Most people do not run. You don't see Regis and Kelly
no,
off
running,
and running
off.
Off the, but we do run offs.
That's right. We do run offs.
Sort of like when people say, what makes you guys stand apart from the other leading talk shows?
Well...
Run-off.
I just want to say hello to Mayor Cutie.
Is that Mayor Cutie?
We did have a
he's
Mayor,
Mayor
Cutie.
He's Mayor Cutie. Yeah.
Natasha Leggero's dog, Mayor Cutie.
Wait a minute. I see a J-date happening between Wilbs and Mayor Cutie.
Oh.
Have they
ever gone out?
He's a little stinky.
It's like a fart in
he's
church.
A
like, for those of you who can't smell at home, it's a fart in church.
Okay. listen, there is much to cover. I'm glad, by the way, Natasha, you don't even have to write in calls. We'll set Mayor Cutie up with Wilbur.
Right.
He is
do I need to give him a J-date profile?
Yes.
Valid.
Okay.
What would be his, would he have like a code name?
Wilbur. 27.
We thought, would you be up for playing one of the games that we sometimes play on the show?
Sure.
I mean, we do a thing, it's called Dubs in a Beat, Words in a Basket.
Okay.
Dubs, because dubs can be anything.
Anything, really. BT Dubs, by the way, that'd be your basic dubs.
Okay.
Wilbur, you know, he
dubs
might call him
LOL.
Dubs.
LOL.
Well,
yeah,
out loud.
Don't we talk about how we try to stay away from
Rommel.
Yeah.
Rommel. Rommel.
Yeah, we try to stay away from like the
TOFTT.
Too much. What is that?
Take one for the team.
Oh, I like it so much.
Have you ever TOFTT?
I have, yeah.
Okay.
I've jumped on the hand grenade.
Oh,
yeah. Did you not have a minor hand grenade incident recently? You're an actor.
Yeah.
Maybe you want to tell for those who haven't.
Well, we can can Google
it. That's right. My career's in the toilet, so if you Google me,
you'll be able to
piece that together.
No, I think you're doing okay. There was a slight glitch in the system. You booked a decent role recently, but what happened?
I booked a guest spot on my friend's show, but I couldn't go because my passport's in Afghanistan.
Well, because the show was in Vancouver.
The show was in Vancouver, and I had to forfeit the job because my passport's in the Qatar Embassy in Washington, D.C.
Is that true?
Yeah,
because I'm going to Afghanistan to visit the troops.
Is that real?
Yeah, to visit the troops.
Are you excited?
I'm really excited because I want to shoot the M40, the AK-47, and a Twin 50. They let me shoot the Twin 50s.
Do you know what any of those things?
It sounds like.
Blowing
are
up.
Are they toys or?
I think so. I don't.
Blowing
yeah.
up stuff. We don't do that
you're
around here.
So Qatar Embassy did a little lockdown.
They had to process my passport to give me a visa. Long story short, if that hadn't happened, I wouldn't be here today with you guys.
Oh, and we are so happy to
have you. You needed a visa to get over to this place?
Yeah.
Yeah. Universal lot.
Stop. Yeah, he did bring a couple forms of identification. Not the people. That was stuck in the Qatar. Hey, Qatar.
Hi, Qatar.
Embassy. So we're very happy to have you. And,
we are really happy to have you. I think Dubs in a B.
I think Dubs in a B
dubs
would be
in
great.
A B.
Maybe you can
dubs
do one like at those.
Dubs in a B.
Voiceover work, if I'm not mistaken.
By the way, you guys, we got an off camera from our intern Desi. She just said Charlie is a Qatar hero. Oh,
that is good. Desi, our intern Desi, she's fantastic. Thanks, Des.
Thanks,
Dubs and B.
Dubs and B.
Do you want it for your maiden voyage? You want to start?
Okay,
let's see what you got. Okay.
My favorite dub in a basket.
Okay, what does that say?
The dub in a basket is Q Eaves.
Let's
can
see
you
this.
Please
Q
explain
Eaves.
Q Eaves?